Hello friend, my name is Shivam and today I am going to show you how to download iOS keyboard in your Android phone. Before wasting time, let's start it. Guys, if you are using Android phone and you really stuck with your keyboard and it's not seems as useful as you want, so here is an app by which you can download iPhone keyboard in your Android phone. So guys, first of all you need to go to your Play Store and then you need to search Emoji keyboard 7. And just download it. I already downloaded this application. You just need to download it and click open and then go to setting. Here you can select your language. My language is English. It's okay. Then you need to select themes. You also select themes. In local you need to select white flat. Come back to again setting. Then you can select color emoji. There is a lots of emoji. Choose as you want. And then you need to select default keyboard. In default keyboard you need to select English US emoji keyboard 7 and just cancel it. Go to Google and just see guys, here is a iPhone keyboard that is so flexible and so useful. So that's it guys for today's video. Thanks for watching this video.